NADA Guides has made it easy for you to value trade-ins, price retail sales, and manage your marine inventory online, as well as create custom window stickers and itemized value reports that can be saved with unlimited access. From your NADA Guides Connect home screen, simply click Boats and Watercraft to begin. On the next screen, you'll select the type of marine vehicle for which you wish to value and manage. In this case, we'll choose powerboats. You can search by manufacturer, model, or MIC. Just a few letters in the search bar will do the trick. Click the search button. Choose your manufacturer, model, or MIC from the results that are displayed on screen. Next, select your vehicle's year and model. This next screen details your selected model, relevant specs, and notes. From this screen, you can enter your options and add a trailer. Scroll down and click all that may apply. Improve margins by detailing custom dealer add-ons. To do so, just click the Add button. A new window will pop up so you can enter a unique description and price of each dealer add-on. Click Save to continue. If you're finished, just click Close. Now it's time to get the value of your selected model. Click the Get Value button. Scroll down to see the values for your selected model and options which are updated in real time. Here, you have the option of adding your own internal reference ID and saving your itemized value report. Click Save Report so you can return to this vehicle report at a later time for viewing or updating and on-the-go access. Choose an internal reference ID and description. Click the Save button and then hit OK. NADA Guides stores your saved reports for access at any time online. Alternatively, to save this report to your local drive, simply click Download as PDF. If you're ready to create and print your custom window sticker, click the Window Sticker button to start. Choose which specific NADA Guides value you wish to display on your custom window sticker from the drop-down menu. Used trade-in, average retail, high retail, you decide. Next, enter any special messaging or marketing language that you'd like to display your window sticker. Remember that what you type here could lure in a potential customer. Click Save as Default to add this text to future window stickers. You also have the option of adding a special price message here. Again, click Save as Default to add this message to future window stickers. Next, enter your custom price and click Create Window Stickers. You can either save the file to your own computer or open to print it. Your window sticker is ready to print. Note that you can customize the address and logo displayed at the top of your window sticker alongside of the NADA Guides logo. Click the printer icon to send the window sticker to your printer. If you want to access your saved price reports and window stickers at any future date, simply click the Saved Reports tab at the top of your screen. Within the Saved Reports tab, you can search by keyword, reference ID, or description to locate your saved reports for editing, updating, and printing. The Update button allows you to update those saved reports that you've selected with the latest pricing, specs, and notes from NADA Guides. We hope you'll find the NADA Guides Marine Connect online service easy to use and comprehensive. It's a service that can pay for itself with your first transaction. If you have any questions, we're always here to help.